Hi, I'm Jerry Yellen and I would like to tell you about my book, The Letter. What does a man do when his fundamental beliefs are not only challenged, but shattered? That is the question Adam Flowers must ask after he learns about the letter. Adam is a powerful U.S. senator, the son, or so he had always believed, of a rich Texas oil family, a man who has been raised to believe that Jesus is the savior of all men, in general, and the United States of America in particular. Adam's conviction that it is his mission to make Christianity the law of the land is matched only by his condescending attitude toward those of other faiths, Jews in particular. Imagine Adam's consternation when he learns about the letter from a recently deceased Catholic woman who had been a USO entertainer during the Second World War, and who reveals posthumously that she had offered a night of comfort to an American fighter pilot grieving the loss of his comrades. Until he reads the letter, Adam has no idea that the fruit of this woman's liaison with this man was himself, given up by his birth mother and claimed by the wife.